Climate change is happening now, and adaptation is crucial to avoid adverse economic, social, and development impacts. But the adaptation measures needed may be different from one location to another. While some flood-prone areas may consider building a wall, other areas may instead be prone to droughts and need to build an irrigation network. Through projects like this, the Green Climate Fund helps countries adapt to the effects of the climate crisis by financing innovative infrastructure, scalable technologies, and creative approaches designed to increase the resilience of vulnerable communities. Adaptation is climate-specific and country-driven. GCF funds climate interventions that respond to the specific adaptation needs of countries. For these climate projects to have the most impact, climate data and information is needed, but is missing in many countries. ClimateInformation.org is a free online platform developed by the World Meteorological Organization, the Green Climate Fund, the Swedish Meteorological and Hydrological Institute, and the World Climate Research Program. This platform fills the gap on climate data and information and was developed based on user needs. When developing funding proposals for submission to the Green Climate Fund, countries must define climate risks and rely on sound climate science based on data. Workshops led by WMO were held to strengthen countries' access to data, information, and the climate science to go into determining priorities and designing projects. This new platform, climateinformation.org, was used in these workshops. The feedback has resulted in tools that are much appreciated. ClimateInformation.org provides easy access to past and future climate and water indicators across the globe. With just one click, you get an overview of the climate situation at a selected location, providing data and guidance to meet local needs and conditions. The available indicators can be used for all sectors. This platform is a joint project of the Green Climate Fund and the World Meteorological Organization.